AO National News back with the video, guys, and today we are witnessing three fire department, one DOT, and there might be a vehicle crash, guys. So currently we have a black 2011 Crown Victoria. Mike, can you come here real fast? I'm not sure what this FD is wearing.
Whoa. What is happening here?
So, yeah, this is reporter Mike Proton with the YouTube division. Mike, go ahead and say hello.
Hello, guys.
So Mike will be the anchorer. I'll be doing the recording. So as you guys can tell here, we have unit. We have FDOT blocking it off. Do not cross. We have license plates.
I'll actually be security for the camera guy.
No, Mike, you're the anchor. So,
psych.
We have license plate 1056 WGB. I might be asked to back up. I'm gonna let them know that I'm a public.
They're putting tape around. Yep. Putting tape around.
I'm letting them know that it is a public sidewalk. Okay. Oh, I can do that then. You can play that game with me, buddy. I'll go on the sidewalk. How about that? Yeah, try me. Okay. He said on the sidewalk. Alright, guys. So, as you guys can tell, there's a motor vehicle accident. It's going to be one passenger.
Why the fuck is this worried of?
That's what I said. So, guys, this dude,
that's immaturity, that honest.
So, this dude's obviously he's, you know, telling you that gay is okay. Being gay is okay. So, currently we have the lieutenant here. We have a captain on this MVA. Bureau of Fire Protection is currently in the vehicle, I believe, trying to get the subject out. He's seat collaring him. We have a reckless blue Dodge. Mike, watch that. He might shoot.
Oh, yeah. I'm watching.
Is he armed? Oh, no. This dude's also supporting gays. Yeah, he's supporting the LGBT community. So, as you guys can tell, currently the fire department's doing seat collar, and he's taking off the lightweight. We have the EMS, looks like he's going.
Hold on, watch out.
Mike, he's armed.
I know.
Mike, if he does something, I'm not going to be ready because I'm recording. Alright, guys.
It's okay.
So, as you guys can tell, he is going to. He's breaking the window right now.
That glass got all over his face.
It's fine. Okay. Let me just find out what rank this dude is. Ooh, the battalion chief is telling him to go get the jaws. He's gonna get open the car, I believe. I think that's what jaws do. You know, I only went to medical school for a little bit here in Firestone.
You know, they're actually, like, doing this. Like, making this,
So now he's attaching jaws to the generator. He set down the generator, set jaws on large laceration on right arm. Laceration, my bad. We are currently recording this legally from a public sidewalk, and I'm joined with my security agent, Mike Proton.
Yes, that is correct.
We currently have DOT employee Blue right here. I'm not sure why he's approaching us. Okay.
Is that even a real skin color?
Nah. One time in a training, someone said realistic skin color to a black person. I would pale pat, do I find anything else? He is currently doing some examination, feeling around, making sure the subject is okay to be transported to the hospital. Nothing visible right now. As you can tell, the DOT employee wants a little bit in too. I mean, I wouldn't blame him. DOT doesn't do a lot. Even though I'm employed in DOT, I support DOT. I love DOT, but I cannot wait for updates. Currently, he has the jaws. He's picking them up.
Is this guy armed?
Not sure. Nope. That looks like chicken. Puts in tours and C-peller. T-peller. He's currently activating the jars. We have more fire department rolling in as you guys listen. Another one, two of them. Three!
They're probably gonna ask us to move.
I'm feel free not to interfere in any way, but oh, we have ANP here too. I do not want to interfere. He's grabbing the black backboard. I'm keeping my well distance here, but if they do ask me to move, I will comply till my camera is done recording. Then I'll question them and tell them that this is a public sidewalk. Currently, we have ANP here, and they're not that aggressive. They are normally really friendly, and they know what they're what I can do and what we can't do.
Very well-trained employees, actually.
Yeah. One of my favorite employees would be Lane D. Underwood. He's very professional. He teaches them well, even though training division teaches them. And then earlier, I forgot who it was. It was like, I'm not sure who it was, but he was really friendly. FD tried to scam me and say that I was interfering, and the ANP backed me up and knew what was right.
Oh, and I also got detained.
By who? Oh.
By, what's his name? I forgot his name, but I got detained for no reason.
Yeah, they do some stuff good, some stuff bad. Alright. This lieutenant here is supposed to be helping him get out. Takes razor knife out. Is that a threat? No. Okay, anyways, guys.
So, I think he's cutting the seatbelt.
Yeah, that's what he's doing. So currently the seatbelt's being cut while ANP monitors the situation and makes sure no threats are inbound that we should worry about.
Looks as you can tell, the ANP officer is approaching us.
Yeah, I think that's going to be smash cans if I'm not mistaken. He's helping him out to the backboard. Seatbelt's cut off. He's helping him out to the backboard. I'm not sure if he's going to RP. Okay, there he goes. I think that's not sure who that is. He's currently being helped onto the backboard. We're going to keep our distance, stay on the sidewalk for confidential, but we are currently in public property, so we don't have to show privacy. Privacy, you have to make privacy in public. You don't earn it. So we can be as close as we want as long as we do not talk to the patient or block them for doing their duties.
Is that Capitol Police?
Yes.
Can they do traffic stops?
I guess.
I'm gonna go look at that.
They're currently looking for a vein. There is no medical on there stating.
Oh, shit. Dap, this is getting interesting. Okay. He just asked him to get out.
Alright. Okay, guys, this is it for this scene.
It NIA like, special agent, get out. Oh, like he took out his ID.
So, yeah. It looks like he's going to be transported.
He took off! Watching.